Hi friends, welcome back to Sai Shree's channel. Today the video is about a dish called avial. The required things are 1 raw banana, 10 to 15 green beans, 2 carrots, 3 potatoes, 3 brinjals, green chilies. I'm taking 5 green chilies. We are adding only green chilies for the spiciness, then half coconut and half drumstick. Wash the vegetables cleanly and then add the cutted vegetables into the pressure cooker. You have to cut all the vegetables in a vertical shape like this. Today I am showing a very easy method of doing avial in a pressure cooker. Within 10 minutes avial will be ready if you are doing in this method means. Avial is a traditional dish of South Tamil Nadu and Kerala. For any functions or special occasions or festival means people in that part used to do this avial. So after adding all the vegetables, add salt as per your taste. Grind the coconut, green chilies and a half a teaspoon of jeeram. No need to grind the coconut into a fine paste. No need to add water. It should be coarse like this. Now add it into the vegetables. Add a little amount of water. Mix it well because the salt and the coconut has to go down. So we have to mix it deeply. Add some more amount of water. Today I am using half tumbler of water. It depends on the vegetables we are taking. Mix it deeply. Place it on the stove, switch on the flame, close the pressure cooker, put on the weight and allow it to cook for only one whistle. One whistle is enough. Switch off the flame. After the pressure gone, open it and see it has cooked well. All the vegetables has cooked well. No need to cook too much. This stage is enough. Switch off the flame. Then add 2 teaspoons of coconut oil. Then add 2 tablespoons of curd. If you are adding mango in this dish means no need to add curd. Some people used to add a tamarind. If you are using tamarind means the color will change. So mix it well and transfer it into the another bowl. So for a tempering, add coconut oil, mustard seeds, splitted urad dals, curry leaves, red chili, and pour it onto the avial. So avial is ready, an easy method, a healthy dish. It suits well with sambar. Please do like, share it with your friends, and leave a comment for the video. Subscribe my channel. Keep on watching my channel, friends. Thank you.